A local realtor and a man found dead inside a home in St. Johns County. Deputies spent this afternoon on Southern Oak Drive in the Palms and Nocatee community. And Action News Jack's Amber Kriska spoke to neighbors who say the woman who lived in the home had a restraining order against the man.
Night deputies are trying to figure out what happened inside this Ponte Vedra home where two people were found dead. Detectives spent several hours outside and inside the home after a family member called, saying they could not reach the homeowner.
This is quite a shock that something this tragic happened in this neighborhood.
Several neighbors refer to the woman who lived there as Lynn and say she was a realtor in town.
It's a very lovely lady. Kind, caring.
Nicholas Romano and Jane Amorim tell me they walked their dogs together with Lynn and had just talked to her on Wednesday. Amorim says a former boyfriend was recently giving her a hard time.
She told us she was afraid of someone and to the point where she took out a restraining order on him, and just the way she described how he'd been acting towards her, he did seem dangerous.
While Amorim says she noticed a black car parked in the back of the house for a couple of days, she didn't think anything of it.
I do feel like I didn't do right by her, and but of course I couldn't have known.
Reporting, Amber Kriska, CBS 47, Action News Jax.
And while deputies are calling the death suspicious, they also say they're not looking for any suspects.